So I've had this selection of Talon Plectrums from Raven Guitars for about a month now, and since receiving them I've been doing a wear test. I've been comparing the Peak Arrow to a standard Dunlop Tortex. Now anybody who knows me, who's played guitar with me, has recorded with me, they know that I pick very, very hard. And over the last fortnight, or maybe 3 weeks, I've been giving both of these trims about half an hour to 40 minutes use every other day. And as you can see, there's the results. The Tortex, you can see, is very worn on the one side. I made sure I played just the one side. And on the Peak Arrow, you can see that there's pretty much no wear at all. I mean, the edges have got shiny, where it's kind of polished up, but there's no notable wear at all. So, yep, very hard wearing.